Jean-Claude Van Damme and Gladys Portugues officially turning a page in their lives. Met in the early 80s, the actor and bodybuilder 57 years were married first in 1986 before divorcing in 1993. From this union were born two children, Bianca, 24 years, and Christopher, 27, comedians today. Separated few years, the couple was finally granted a second chance, taking advantage of this reconciliation to repeat "Yes" in 1999. A second marriage which held 16 years. According to TMZ and People, the duo broke on March 7. The wife of the star of Karate Tiger would be at the initiative of this separation, after filing a divorce petition with the court in Los Angeles a few days ago. In his papers, Gladys Portugues cites irreconcilable differences at a particular requesting alimony he be paid each month. She also mentions his desire to find her maiden name and give the name of JCVD, which is none other than Van Varenberg,